Here's how to measure the opening for your new magnetic filter grill. We'll need to measure the inside opening of your existing air duct, both vertically and horizontally, to choose the size of the magnetic filter grill system you need.